Brian Broderick came in with a bases loaded, one out. 51's appeared on the verge of at least tying the game up. And Broderick got Matt Reynolds, hit a high chopper to short. 6-4-3 double play resulted, and that was it. Now Broderick working the seventh inning to Travis Taijeron leading off. The pitch. High fly ball. Hit to right field and deep. Calixte backing up, looking up at the wall, and that one is gone, and Taijeron has tied it up with a solo shot to right field.